Well, Suncoast Police Chief traveled to the International Association of Chiefs of Police Conference and accepted two awards, and she's just getting started. SNN's Hallie Pilot has the story.
I'm very honored to share with you the two awards that the Sarasota Police Department received this past week.
The first was for their police volunteer program, and the second was a leadership award for human and civil rights for the homeless outreach team, who stood by Chief DePino's side Monday morning.
Captain Kevin Stiff and Joe Paulzak and myself were actually able to do a teaching session where we shared our homeless outreach program.
Chief DePino's work with the IACP didn't start just last week. She already was on their board of directors.
And I've helped develop teaching from women's leadership classes to sexual assaults committed by police officers and how to prevent those things from happening.
The IACP providing an international set of standards and policies that police from all over the world can share.
So it's a great way for us to showcase what we do, but then also to see what other chiefs do and what's successful in their communities.
Which is why DePino hopes she can be part of this organization indefinitely. She just announced at the conference that she is a candidate for the fourth vice president.
If I'm elected, all of my friends say when you're elected.
When she's elected, she has the chance each year to move up a spot in rank and eventually become president of the IACP.
It's a lot of hard work, but I really feel a calling to do it, to serve the community of law enforcement chiefs throughout the world.
She said though there are several countries at the conference, it doesn't feel that way.
Law enforcement is all united on keeping their communities safe, sharing best practices, but we all share a lot of the same type of problems. And
reporting in Sarasota, Hallie Pilot, SNN, the Suncoast News Network.
Well, congratulations there. And the election for fourth vice president will be next October in Orlando.
We want to wish the chief luck. Hopefully she'll get that.
Yeah, it's very cool. Two awards.
Definitely.